Here, device 1 is submerged in water and the boat is running against wind direction. This video shows that boat attains halt position in about 8 seconds after shutting down the engine.